just like NBA players. Don't compare if you can't compete. You see me in your streets, ride through the city, all black tents. Can't none of y'all see me, I'm as good as it gets.
Maybe in our world here, there lives.
Okay, so I'm gonna set up a couple cameras. Got my Yeezy pants on, check it out. Boom. Love those lines. Looking like a Z4 roadster right there. Love that.
This knife has a straight edge on it, so it's very easy. Maybe in our world here, there lives a happy little mountain.
I'm gonna set this camera up on the monopod first. I'll get some shots, some details, and then I'll put the camera back on the slider, and then I'll get like some cool shots for a quick little feature.
In our world here, there lives a happy little mountain.
Basically became an apprentice and started learning on his own car. Okay, so Denzel's had the car for about a month. All right, check it out. So it already got hit.
back here at Fast Eddie's, sick. Sick, I'm no longer sick because, you know, the other reason why I was sick. I'm sick now just because of my car.
Hey, so did you really get hit?
Yeah, man.
Don't lie.
I got my shit got backed into. Oh! Oh, the agony!
Look, get him on camera. He bob.
Hey, you see when he be getting it, right?
He bob on the ass, eh?
What kind of car hit you?
A 1997 Dodge Dakota.
This knife has a straight edge on it, so it's very easy. And maybe in our world here, there lives a happy little mountain.
My boy Ed. Oh my God, you look really good in the camera. You look like,
Yeah, big little hair.
Oh, wait. Like, just look at your head on the camera. No, don't
get that right in.
No,
a happy little mountain. Thank you.